Am I? Oh yeah. Yeah, bye. Bye, beach. Get me the fuck out of here. Fucking way. Get me out. The fuck? Okay, we're good. I don't want to be near that, whatever the hell that thing was. Hell no, get me out. Oh my god, get me the fuck out of here. Oh my god. What the fuck? I don't like that. Fuck. Okay, that's a dead end. Fuck. Fuck. Oh. Oh, shit. It's because I'm running too damn fast. Hell nah. That thing's fucking creepy. What the fuck? fuck? Okay, I don't have a good feeling about being in here. Yep, I fucked up. Ah, shit. There was this one, and then there was this. Yeah. There you go. Try this again. There you go. Excuse me, what the fuck? Like, I'm missing something. No fucking way. Oh, oh shit. Well, I fucking know that. I'm a fucking idiot. What the fuck? That's wrong. Okay. I knew I was missing something, but it's too dumb. I had a brain dead moment. Sorry. Ah. The fuck? Oh, hell nah. Get me the fuck out of here. Fucking blind? Oh shit. How the fuck do I get up there? Oh, because I didn't have it down all the way, okay. Why do I have to go up here? The fuck? What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Excuse me. What the fuck? Get me out of here. Get me out of here. What the fuck is this? Fuck out of here. Oh, I see this book right here. Gosh, give me. Get me out. Get me out. Am I missing one? Oh my god.
The witch was ahead of him. Olle knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual.
What?
If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child. But he did not know.
Oh shit, that's
someone
right.
Someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Shit, of course. Okay. No, I'm just a dumbass. Okay, well, yeah. Fuck that shit. Excuse me, what the fu- Oh my god. Oh shit. What the fuck? Fuck! Scary, I'm so sorry. So fucking terrified. Bitch. bitch. Oh my fucking god. Fuck you! Fuck, get me the fuck out of here. Get me out. Bitch. What the fuck? Oh yeah, look at that shit. Oh no. Oh hell no. Thank you. Okay. Shit. Shit. There's no way I'm fucking making it over there. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Oh, thank God. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not supposed to do that then, okay, yeah. I'm not supposed to... Do I have to fucking walk up to- Okay. No. No.
Ulla had been too late.
Ah.
At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another dark soul.
All this happened because they wanted to sneak out at night.
There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting. Follow the light, Tuva had said, and he trusted her.
Wait up!
The Lichtgruber was older than the mountain. Almost as old as the world itself. He was the keeper of secrets. The gatherer of stories.
Oh, okay.
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne.
Oh, wait, did I read it off? Oh, no, I didn't.
Long ago, there was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time. And at last, she was expecting a child. She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrik. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the queen's bed. Magdalena succumbed to the labors of childbirth. The love of his life was gone. Weighed down by sorrow, King Nils approached his altar. Meanwhile, Ulrik grew into a young boy full of life. The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart. One day, Prince Ulrik fell ill. The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness. King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome witch hunt. His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
What? Oh no, okay.
Ulle wished he could stay in the warm light of the library. But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lillemor. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
What the fuck? Fuck. shit. Oh! Oh shit! Understand now. God. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking screw this up. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Fuck! Hurry up, hurry up. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought my game crashed. Fuck! Tell me she's fucking dead. No fucking way. Tired of this bitch, come on. No fucking way. God. Come on, die already. Go, 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 go. Oh shit! What the fuck? Okay, I could have stopped like a minute ago.